With this machine, we're printing ABS plastic parts from a three-dimensional solid model that was generated at the computer. This is called rapid prototyping. Or 3D printing. It's a form of additive manufacturing. It's basically layering ABS plastic 7/1000ths of an inch at a time to build up this part from scratch. This machine will print ABS plastic at a rate of about 1 square inch per hour and can hold tolerances of plus or minus 5/1000ths of an inch.